to 80 kilometres an hour a special power. It certainly is a skill, though, as the stuntman appears to almost fly above the road surface using his 34-wheel roller suit. The 10.8-kilometre route down the side of Tianmen Mountain in central China took some 20 minutes. Not bad, considering the 99...
По-моему, именно так и хотел сыграть. Вот видишь, движение сделал головой.
Oh, he's back still. Oh.
Okay.
€840 pour 7 jours.